Then you also have Zomato. Zomato, it's a great content with, extremely good images and the way they've promoted themselves well on social media, and also the marketing strategies that they had during IPL. It was something like, guess who would be winning today's match, and if you rightly guess what happens, you kind of win a free meal or you get a cash back of so and so X amount of money. So obviously, these are some of the great brands, that we need to look into their content marketing strategies, and we need to conceptualize on those. Yes. Yeah, and another thing is, yes, we need to make sure that there are so many writers these days coming up. In fact, everyone who has little knowledge, they say that I want to be a writer, and they start writing. And because of this, there are so many blogs right now, and we need to stand out. So this is why we need to make sure that we reach out and really stand out to our readers. Because in this competitive field, you get only 2 seconds of average span time to grab the attention of your readers. In fact, few years ago, there were on the word coffee, there were just hardly, you can say, 5,000 to 6,000 pages. And right now, you can say 10 years down the line, there are 80,000 to 90,000 pages only on the word coffee. So that's how big and booming it is, the industry. Yeah, and everyone wants to write. That is, you give people 2 seconds of time to your website, and this 2 seconds, you need to be in sync with what they are looking for and also add value to them. First of all, you need to be in sync with what they are trying to reach and grab attention, or you can say grasp information from. And you also need to make sure that it is interesting enough for them to stay on and hook on. Yeah. So we all have 24 hours in a day, and usually about 8 to 9 hours work. So about 6, 7 to 8 hours of sleep, 4 to 5 hours for our essential stuff, and 2 to 3 hours for our personal space, right? And in these 2 hours, there are so many websites out there. So from this 2 hours of a person's time, we need to battle down to a field and get them to visit our website. And that's when our victory is actually getting to a place. Yeah, so yes, so this is how the page is growing. You can see the industry, and we also need to buckle up and start writing quickly and reach out to audience quicker.